There was a guy named Ernest Adams who lived in Whitesburg, Kentucky when I lived there in 1967, and he took his thumb and played down and then caught the second string up. From his mother called Red Dress Girl.
Should have seen that from this angle. Wow! How'd you do that?